Yeah, we can see here these bees, they are soaking these nectars. It's pollination. You see how they suck the nectars. They will go now and produce their is what we call pollination. You see how they are enjoying the nectars, right? Yeah, so these are beehives, they are pollinating these flowers, enjoying the nectars. Then they are going now to produce honey, fresh honey that we use in beverages, in our meals. So this is a typical process of pollination, nectar collection by bees. As we can see how they are enjoying sucking a fresh nectar from this beautiful flower. So it's something that we had to see, but this, it's a very nice video that it's going to help us. We see the functions of bees in pollination and how they collect the nectars from the flowers that they later on go to produce the honey that we enjoy in our beef fridge and in our kitchen. Thank you so much. Do your comments, and we hope to hear from you. Thank you so much. This is the Hospitality and the Logistics Show, bringing to you very natural video and the importance of insects to our lives. I see you and waiting for your comments. Thank you.